Here are the starters for the fourth race. Fillies and mares, non-winners of two races, or $5,000 life for pacers. Number one, Nylon Lady, owned by the Bells, trained by Harley Emerson, Connell Willis in the bike. Number two, Stephanie Joe, owned by John Wagler of Lagodi, Indiana, trained by Cliff Graber. He is the driver. Number three is Swamp Tramp, owned by Mike Brink of Mount Sterling, who is also the trainer. Dave McGee will drive. Number four, Laugh Softly, owned by Alna Stable of Jericho, New York, trained by Bruce Nichols, Brooke Nichols driving. Number five is Miller Creek Tyra, owned by Claude Taylor Jr. of Mount Airy, trained and driven by Charles Allen Finn. Number six, Pride Girl Ruby is scratched. Number seven is Double H Robin, owned and trained by Willie Jones of Jackson, Mississippi, the driver Bobby Brower. Post time in 3 minutes. The track is fast. 3 minutes to post. Here they come. And they're off. Laugh Softly goes for the lead, but Nylon Lady is right there, and she's being hustled up from the inside, followed by Stephanie Joe into the first turn. Then Swamp Tramp, Miller Creek Tyra, and Double H Robin will settle out to last, racing 7 lengths off the leader. Laugh Softly, still parked midway on the first turn, now gets the lead clear by 2 lengths from Nylon Lady, who drops back along the rail second. Stephanie Joe is right on her back in third. 2 more lengths to Swamp Tramp. Then Miller Creek Tyra off the quarter in 28-1. Double H Robin is off stride and trailing the field 25 lengths off the leader. On to the backstretch, Laugh Softly leads it by 2.5 lengths to Nylon Lady, who's second, and then comes Stephanie Joe well before the half-mile mark. Another gap of 2 to Swamp Tramp, who's fourth, just in front of Miller Creek Tyra, and a huge gap of nearly 20 more lengths back to Double H Robin, who is still off stride and trailing the field. Past the half in 58 seconds, Laugh Softly begins to open up some daylight on the field, getting away by 5 lengths into the far turn. Nylon Lady second to half length, then Stephanie Joe is third by 2, followed by Swamp Tramp, Miller Creek Tyra, and Double H Robin the trailer as they move over to the three-quarter. Laugh Softly, still looking for a challenge, has the lead by 7 lengths. Nylon Lady is second by 2. Then comes Stephanie Joe, who is flanked there by Swamp Tramp. Off the three-quarter, 1:26.3. Laugh Softly comes off the far turn, and at the eighth pole has the lead by 9. Nylon Lady is now 10 lengths from the leader and under the whip in second, followed by Miller Creek Tyra and also Swamp Tramp. But the battle is all for second. Brooke Nichols now gets after Laugh Softly just a bit, trying to give this filly a good solid sub-2-minute record, quicker than her already sub-2-minute mark, and she's home in 55-3, and that is a new lifetime record. Laugh Softly wins it by 17 lengths. Nylon Lady was second, and Swamp Tramp was third. In the fourth race, number four, Laugh Softly finished first. Number one, Nylon Lady was second. Number three, Swamp Tramp third. Number five, Miller Creek Tyra fourth. The result unofficial. Moving into the winner's circle for the fourth race, here's number four, Laugh Softly, Brooke Nichols with the winning drive. Laugh Softly, owned by Al Noss Stable of Jericho, New York, and trained by Bruce Nichols, who walks behind daughter Brooke into the winner's circle. The winning three-year-old filly is by Die Laughing from Glow Softly by Storm Damage, bred by owner Al Noss Stable of New York. New lifetime record for this filly of 1:55.3. Brooke Nichols, of course, has made a name for herself in the record books for the world record under saddle, and a couple of weeks ago as the world record all-time by a female driver, and now her latest victory, Laugh Softly. There she is, Brooke Nichols, 1:55.3, Laugh Softly.